Good morning, Packs and Panthers. Today is Thursday, May 31st, the last day of May and field day. I hope you are as excited as I am. So I've missed several birthdays, so I'm going to go ahead and give you those birthdays from the past few days. Morgan in kindergarten, Aylin in second grade, Andrew in third grade, Jake in fifth grade, Paul in kindergarten, Emery in second grade, Mikey in kindergarten, Logan in kindergarten, and Mason in first grade. And then today we have birthdays for Quinn in kindergarten and Axel in fifth grade. I'd also like to congratulate the following people who had Panther Paws pulled this week, starting with first graders: Silvio, Amaya, Sage N, Maya, Vincent, Ray Lynn, and then Ariana, Kate, Ian, Cameron W, and Anora. Second graders, Cannon, Yuli, Kayliana, Emmett, Thel, and Veda. And kindergartners, Kendall, Sam, Daniel, Logan, Bess, Maya, Gus, Pia, Caden, Sammy, and Jason. Congratulations to all of you for getting your Panther Paw pulled this week. And yes, boys and girls, today is field day. It's going to be a lot of fun. Let's hope it doesn't rain too hard on us. I'm really excited for it, but I just have one thing to say about this. Today throughout field day, we'll be in groups, and sometimes we'll be competing against other teams. There'll be small little games and competitions where it's my group against the other group. And the most important thing that we all understand about today is that today is about having a good time. Today is about having fun with our friends. And today is about being outside and getting some exercise and having a good time. So what I'm going to say is be careful about being that person. And here's what I mean by that. Be careful not to be the person who takes it too seriously and gets too worked up when you lose, or gets too excited when you win in a way that makes other people feel bad about themselves. We all want to have a good time. Win or lose, doesn't really matter. It's just about having fun. So let's hold ourselves accountable and make sure that we are not that person who takes it too seriously. And also, if we see people on our team who are starting to get really worked up about losing or really excited about winning, we can just say, hey, it's okay. We're just here to have a good time. And let's do that. Let's have a great time, Packs and Panthers.